A lawsuit is filed against Fayetteville High School by one of its teachers.
Tim Hollis is a debate and forensic teacher at the high school, but his attorney says he's being bullied by the superintendent. And now they're fighting back. Jay Plyburn has a story you'll only see on 4029 News. Jay?
Yeah, guys, according to Ken Swindle, the attorney representing Hollis, there are many issues within the school district right now, including harassment from Principal Jacoby. However, this lawsuit stems from an email that Hollis sent to a fellow teacher earlier this month stating they should stand up for what they believe. Superintendent Vicki Thomas emailed him back requiring him to attend anger management classes because of his, quote, continued insubordination, hostility, and flagrant failure to follow directives. Hollis was prohibited from going back on campus until he takes the classes, but his attorney says the superintendent has no right to make these demands. Tim Hollis officially filed a lawsuit against Fayetteville High School, and his students were there to support him.
And these claims are just completely unwarranted, and all of us are here to really prove that this man has had a profound effect upon us and upon our academic journeys and personal journeys.
And I think what the school has done is completely and totally unjustified, and I'm not entirely sure why they're doing what they're doing.
Even Ken Swindle, the attorney representing Hollis, says he's not sure why the school district is not following their own policies.
The superintendent has taken an illegal action as of Friday. She's taken an action that she has no authority to take against Mr. Hollis.
And that's why Hollis is fighting back. The irony is, for years, he's taught students to stand up for their rights.
I think he gives them the tools to learn how to speak up in the face of injustice, which is precisely what he's doing right now. Because these claims are absolutely absurd, that he has anger management issues.
From my experience with Mr. Hollis, that seems to be pretty drastic. I understand that. I trust that he's filing the lawsuit because he feels that it's based, and I trust him with that.
Hollis addressed his supporters, saying it's unfortunate it came down to this, but he hopes they learn from it.
I try to teach you guys. Just stand up and speak up. So hope that's what you do in your life.
I completely agree with Mr. Hollis's course of actions.
He's speaking up, and that's his constitutional right.
So what policies were violated? Well, according to Swindle, if the superintendent really thought Hollis needed anger management classes, she needed to make a recommendation to the board. But instead, she sent him a letter, now known as Exhibit 3, telling him he's banned from the campus until he takes the classes. School officials will not comment on the lawsuit. Guys?
We will see what happens. Stay on top of the story. Jay, thank you.